timing is so ex-
Too bad for you.
Stretch of the muscles there.
Shield at 33%.
senses.
Bloody mess anytime soon.
Such a pain in my head.
I'm on fire!
Thank you.
a decade, we've watched the Saints as they rose from humble beginnings to becoming an unstoppable force of nature. In that time, we've seen how the Saints rose to power. We've seen how the Saints enact vengeance. We've even seen how the Saints united both humanity and Velociraptors. But for the first time ever, I share with you the most important story yet. For this, my friends, is how the Saints saved Christmas.
Are you gonna help or what?
Wasn't planning on it.
Come on, don't be such a Grinch.
I don't even know what that means.
What sort of childhood did you have?
I just think there's more important things to think about than some bullshit holiday.
Looks like someone never got on the nice list.
Yeah, see, that's the thing. There is no nice list.
So Christmas, Kwanzaa, Hanukkah, Yule, Festivus? You don't care about any of it?
That's right.
You don't like the songs?
Nope.
You don't like the gift giving?
I already take whatever I want.
I said giving.
Whatever.
You don't get excited about setting up the Nightblade Nativity every year?
That's slightly intriguing, but no.
What about Santa?
Fuck Santa! What's happening? Were we hit?
No, the proximity alarm didn't go off. This is something different.
Shandi?
We don't have a lot of time. Claus is coming.
What?
Claus, a warlord from my time, your future. By the time we learned about him, it was too late. He was too powerful. The only chance we had to stop him was to send me back here to warn you.
Oh, wait. If you could go back in time, why didn't you go back even further and warn us about Zinyak? Isn't that a little more important?
You don't get it. This isn't about Earth. Come midnight, Christmas Day, Santa Claus is coming to town, and unless we stop him, he is going to put the universe on the naughty list. And trust me, you don't want to be on the naughty list.
Sorry I asked.
So Santa's evil?
No, Zinyak's had Santa trapped for decades, slowly but surely degrading his mind. If we don't free him soon, it'll be too late, and he'll never be jolly old Saint Nick again.
Guys, this is the stupidest thing I've ever heard. All right, I'll save Santa. Oh, look, another terrible fucking sweater. Thanks, Kinsey.
In Santa's nightmare world, the holiday spirit doesn't exist. So if you want to bring it back, you wear whatever it takes. Real guns aren't allowed here, so we'll have to check the store and do a little holiday shopping. Also, be careful of your language around Santa. We're trying to stay on his nice list.
Are you serious, Shandi?
Come on, the town department store is just ahead.
Is this crowd for us?
They're here for the Crimson Cowboy Carbine Action 200 Shot Range Model Air Rifle.
Oh, come on. So I did a naughty thing.
You have no idea what that causes. Look.
Those who are naughty, look to the sky and see your doom with the naked eye. You willfully break the world's laws. Now feel the wrath of the mighty claws.
A fudge.
Come, come as fast as you can. You can't stop me or my gingerbread men.
Even baked goods? Honestly? You know, forget understanding. I'm just gonna shoot this cunt.
Wait! The claws are still too strong, and you'll shoot your eye out! Santa? Is it really you?
I always warn children about the dangers of such toys.
Why do you look so thin?
The holiday spirit doesn't exist here anymore. Claws made sure of that.
So, Santa, how do we stop him?
Start by ringing the holiday bells in Town Park. That should bring a little spirit back to the people.
We're here. Ring the bells and then let's kill four.
My dear Shandi, don't let your metallic parts turn your heart cold as well. Remember the holiday spirit you felt when you were younger.
You know my name? Sam. I had no choice but to harden myself to fight the war. I forgot how I used to be.
Don't worry. That same girl is still inside you. In fact, I'll bet there'll be a brand new hacky sack under the tree for you this year.
You need it? Thanks, Santa.
Wonder what would happen.
Bells began ringing in the cheer, but more needs to be done.
I regret asking, but what did you have in mind?
There was once a theater in town that played one of the great holiday classics, but the projector was stolen and frozen in a pool by claws. Find that! And the people will remember what they loved about the holidays.
Showing a film is our best weapon.
It is not just a movie. It is a symbol of all that is good about this time of year. Don't worry, we can get the projector.
Now, we must get it to the drive-in theater and turn on the magic of the season.
Call the movie what it is, won't you?
Oh, it's more than simply that. It creates a feeling of joy and happiness that comes with remembering the warmth this season brings to
those who embrace it.
Johnny, is he serious?
Yes. Now quit being Grinch.
I told the other you, I don't know what that means.
The holiday spirit, it stings and burns. But that's not enough for the tide to turn.
He's not defeated yet. Electricity just isn't enough to keep the projector working. We need more.
I noticed precisely that while viewing your progress from our ship. Meet me at the clock tower and I will increase the power. It is a pleasure to meet you, Sid.
Come on, Sid, where are you?
Top of the clock tower.
Keep
Cross's minions from hurting me while I set up a
conductor
on this antenna.
Come
again?
Storms will strike. Light. What a wonderful idea.
You must be joking.
Do you know what happened to the North Pole?
Sadly, I do. Cross has shown me images of an attack on my workshop. My head elf, Twinkle, has even joined with him.
He's the one who took my arm.
But there is hope. The rest of the elves are being led by Tinsel against Claus's naughty boys.
Mary?
Don't worry about me, Claus. I'm sure she can take care of herself and the North Pole until we arrive.
That's good to hear. If Claus gets his hands on the North Pole, then we're in serious trouble.
I need you to put your tongue on the pole to help conduct the electricity.
The fuck you say?
Not in front of Santa.
Come on. Even Santa can't think this is a good idea.
No. Well then, I dare you.
Not a chance in hell.
But this has to be done. Fine. I double dog dare.
Oh, you too. Are you both insane?
Then you leave me no choice. I triple dog dare you.
Well now, you know what that means, don't you?
You all right?
Only, I'm not talking to you right now.
The power is restored. Good luck defeating Claus.
I can feel the people in town filling with cheer. Hurry, we must return to the drive-in.
Once I turn this on, he better die.
The spirit's alive, but still I am. Come face me now, there's punishment for you. Don't let him fool you. He's weakening.
Keep your suit on, Santa, I got this.
The holiday here you cannot save. I will not go to an early grave.
Sorry, mate. I'm not giving you a choice.
Wait! What are you doing? Oh, my God!
Hold on. How'd he get away?
You cannot defeat Claus by doing naughty deeds, for those are what he thrives on.
Claus is going after the North Pole, then we have to stop him.
Indeed, you are correct. We cannot leave Mary and the elves to face him alone.
I better not be swarmed by elves.
I'll finally get to see it before it's been destroyed.
And perhaps make sure it never is.
Yeah.
Claus has taken over Santa's workshop. He plans to deliver bombs and guns to children instead of, you know, dolls and trucks or whatever it is kids from your time like. The elves have mounted a resistance, but they will fail unless you help them. If Claus succeeds, the holidays are doomed. You must stop him.
Here we are. My workshop is just ahead. Though it's hard to say what Claus has turned it into.
And Mrs. Claus? What about her?
Oh, I wouldn't worry. If I know my wife, I bet she's decking the halls as... And is that... That dancer! Prancer! Oh, sweet Cupid! Vixen! What have they done?
Shorty! Protect Kringle!
I didn't come here to observe. I am taking the North Pole back!
Yes! You tell me! Claus's taken over the workshop. He's turned Twinkle and the boys from shipping and receiving against us.
Claus isn't going to get away with this.
Twinkle even created a fleet of evil mechanical reindeer.
So this is where the reign of the animals began.
Has enacted emergency shutdown.
Most probably wants to use that.
Killed my precious reindeer friend and made these abominations.
Claus is one twisted you know what.
No, this is by far the worst thing I've ever done.
Oh dear, here. There are other stables around.
I'll take you there.
Thank you.
Okay, we're done here.
Xana, your time is over.
Twinkle, how could you?
Claws gave us a better deal, Plumpy. Weekends off, sick pay, and we get to make guns. Real ones.
He's on the move.
My goodness! Claws has turned Twinkle and his cohorts into giant elves!
Where are they?
Right there! Can't you see?
I just see normal-sized people, Nick.
Normal size to you, but giant for elves!
Time! The elves are in charge now! Down with six!
My most trusted elf. He's been with me so long, I can't believe he betrayed me.
It'll be okay, Santa, right?
Right. Yeah, right.
Wow, boss. Real convincing.
No way Claws is getting out now. What's next?
We have to get into the workshop.
Are you seriously feeling nothing here? Christmas is dying right before your eyes.
Sorry, Sean. He just doesn't do anything for me.
That is so sad.
Okay, here's the packing area.
This is where the magic is.
And where the magic will die. Don't act soon.
Don't say that, Santa. We're going to stop Claws. We're going to fix the future.
With the front closed off, the only way into the workshop is through the present sorter.
Do you have any shiny red paper?
Shandi, dear, can you be a good girl and stay here? If we don't make it, you have to tell the others.
I'm not leaving your side, Santa.
I need you to do this for me, Shandi.
What? I've come too far to stop now. Do you know what I've been through? I've lost friends, compatriots, my arm.
And an eye.
Yes, and an eye. I can't just give you up, Santa.
This is about something much bigger than me, Shandi. This is about Christmas. And those other holidays, too.
Fine. Fine. I'll stay. But don't forget about me.
Thank you, dear. I won't.
I don't think so.
Oh, honey, you're okay!
No time to talk, sweetie. The elves and I are kicking ass.
Like I said, she's decking the hall.
Is he saying speaking my language?
Protect this wand!
I love the smell of burnt icing in the morning.
Here, what happened?
Twinkle turned everyone against us. Me and the Elf Resistance have been trying to protect the pole.
Is it safe?
You know it, hon. But this fight is far from
over. Right. The North Pole is a weapon?
The North Pole is whatever you need it to be.
But mainly it...
Oh, I think you'll find something special for you, too.
Special, eh? Oh, Santa! You got me.
What's Christmas without some music?
Hey there, Santa. How are you? Don't you know your days are through?
Claws, you fiend!
Stay back here. We got this.
I'm fighting too.
Your army never will give me pause. For none can stop the mighty Claws. Grab the fat man quickly, you. And grab his little helper, too! Get the North Pole! Bring it here! We must end this Christmas cheer! Kill them! Kill them! Kill them all! Before this Claws, they all will fall!
some other simulation, I'd guess.
I thought taking out his reindeer would stop him.
The sleigh can take us wherever we want to go.
Workshop is in shambles.
It's all right, hon. We'll fix this. We'll rebuild. Right, kid?
Don't worry about a thing, Crinkle.
Die, Jim.
Wait. What about that Shondi girl?
Oh!
Claws holed up under a protective shield, gaining strength. At midnight, he'll be unstoppable. Unless you can bring holiday cheer back to the people before the clock strikes 12. Use Santa's sleigh to deliver presents to those on the nice list. And punish the naughty with coal. Hopefully we can kill the bastard and save your future from the hell I've lived.
Step one. Fly sleigh. Step two, spread holiday cheer. How do I do step two?
It's really quite simple. You must deliver presents to the nice girls and boys and send coal to those who are naughty.
Easy. I can do that.
Oh, believe me. Try visiting the entire world in a single evening before you say it's easy. Though, as my junior Santa, I'm sure you'll do just fine.
They call me Junior Santa. Gift-giving time.
And don't forget coal delivery. That's very important, too.
Coal doesn't bring cheer, though, does it?
It reminds people that they have to be better if they want to be on the nice list. After all, nobody wants to be on the naughty list.
What does it take to be on the nice list? For me, for instance.
You've come a long way since you rescued me. You still need to understand the true giving spirit of the holidays.
I won't let you down, Santa.
Careful. Claws would even turn the weather against you if you fly too high. Thank you.
Moving on.
Up and get your presents, people!
You don't want them to pick up. It's important you make deliveries while people still need to get there.
Soon, they'd have even more holiday spirits. So why hide?
That's a story I'm sure you're not interested in.
Come on, you can tell your junior sensor.
Well, there may have been an incident with a mother attacking me under some... When Mary saw the lipstick on my third collar, I told her it wasn't my fault. But ever since then, she's insisted I only deliver presents while everyone's asleep.
I bet the mother was a good kisser, all right? Naughty and you know it, here's some coal. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal. If you're naughty and you know it, then the flames will surely show it. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal.
What a catchy song. Do you mind if I sing it on future holidays?
As long as I keep the licensing rights.
In your heart to defeat Claws. Remember to embrace the spirit of the season.
Thanks, Santa. I will.
It's almost midnight. You have to hurry.
The spirit's alive, but still I stand. Once you're dead, I'll corrupt this land.
Oh!
Boss, are you all right?
Keep your shirt on.
Without a holiday, beat it.
Well, we didn't crack close to shit. What now?
The spirit is stirring, but this city leans heavy on the naughty side. Like the different symbols of the season, and maybe these people will come around.
Take us to the future.
But what is this pole, and how do I light it on fire?
How can you not know what a Festivus pole is?
You need to perform a feat of strength!
So much for the pole.
Now we all have to bitch at each other.
Come again?
It's called airing grievances.
I can't stand this giant pony breaking anything.
My turn. I'm sick and tired of that. Everyone takes it for granted that I'm always going to hack this, find information on that, or know where to go and what to do next. Do I ever get a bonus or some gift for doing all this for you? No.
My spaceship, Kinsey. We gave it to you.
Oh. Yeah,
Utah, it's... but don't judge them.
Well, never mind then. What about you, Pierce? You always complain about something. Let's hear it.
Cool.
Come on. Oh, you can't be serious.
Really? I got nothing.
Well, it's a holiday miracle.
Going to need a bit more holiday cheer to crack that shit.
Anyone that's not me have an idea?
Finish delivering the presents, of course.
I think the broken sleigh might make that difficult.
Well then, Saint Kinsey to the rescue.
Hang on, where'd you get these?
You can't stop Christmas just because of a crashed sleigh and a few broken presents. I figured since you gave me the spaceship, I might as well help save the holidays.
You put my workshop out of business, young lady.
I'd never want to step on your toes.
No, it's just... It's impossible to tell the difference between them.
Use your telekinesis to pass out the present!
Have a happy holiday!
It's just what you always wanted.
You think it's a cheer, but you cannot see. All of these people now serve me!
Klaus is converting more people! Keep it up! He's getting desperate!
Oh, you've been good.
Good.
You can't kill my holiday.
Let some cheer to your heart.
Did it.
Fools, look on in wonder. Here comes Claws to tear you asunder.
Nothing's stopping him.
Don't understand. He should be dying.
Well, that's because he's protected by the hatred and greed of those still on the market. Only one thing can hold him back.
Hearing? Cheering. I know. Claus needs his own top-of-the-line laptop and bondage harness.
Arm.
just want to be clear. You can't murder your way onto the nice list.
Sansa, I...
You never believed in me. But despite that, you spread cheer to the people of Steelport. You saved the holiday, and for that, I thank you. But it takes more than one good deed to show a change of heart.
I know, Sansa.
Listen, the night isn't over yet. Experience the joy of Christmas, not because it will keep me from becoming a god tyrant, but because it feels good to spread joy to strangers and build memories with family and friends. You do that, and I'll put you on the nice list.
Are you sure there's time?
It's Christmas. There's always time for a miracle.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, what a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in the one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square.